I request all of you to write down answer along with me. X power of 20% is indicating that there are 50% chances that the return would be Friends, 50% kaise aaya? For that say, we have to understand that the Z table, normal probability distribution concept, X par jo hota hai, uska hamesha 50% chances hota hai. Standard deviation is indicating that what are the chances that actual return will deviate from mean return. Full stop. Standard deviation is volatility of return from investment. Full stop. Higher the volatility, comma, higher risk, and vice versa.